second race, 100% walk through. Spot two had on. Take on this. Second one. I forgot what it's called. Bedside Wonder. So I've tried this a couple of times before. Both times it didn't actually let me do the sniper method, so I'm just going to try and do the actual race instead. So the old fashioned method. I don't really know what happened there, it's like spun out a bit, that was a bit shit. So I do need to keep pace with these mofos. And it's basically the tactic is just to take it easy on the corners. And sort of bend it in this, these little bits. So there's a long straight path later on that I can really like gain in on them. Stuff like this. I can also do the same. So it's going okay so far. Got them in miss sights. If they don't fall off, I'm laughing. Let's make a move again here, I think. Just like that. No, that's a bit annoying. These guys are no slouches, so it is a challenge. But yeah, I don't think it's an impossible one. It's certainly harder side missions in this game. This turn's quite a tight one though. Be careful about that. Whoa, that was tight. Son of a bitch, just cutting across me there. So I lost a little momentum there, but this is the bit where you can really sort of burn ahead and catch up. Caught myself on the rail right at the end when I was doing well then, because this race is nearly over. I need to get a move on. Dickhead, get in the way. Fuck off. Alright, so I'm gonna have to try and rely on the sniper method. That was bullshit though, I think I was as well not race for ages. Got cut across a bit. But yeah, it all sort of went wrong in the rail section. But hopefully, because I'm not too far away from these guys, the sniper method shouldn't be too hard to get. Threatening to get away. What? Right, so apparently you can only kill them by a sniper. I did say that earlier on, actually. But that's an example of how we can get away. So, I'm actually going to. Because that is about three times I've tried that one now. I'm going to come back for them. They are quite annoying me for now. I have no patience to take that on again. So, with me typing skill decent, it should still be no easier or anything later on. But, yeah, I'll always do these, and for now I'm just gonna rest and go and stuff and mess around. Yeah, I don't even know how I got a BF. It's all unlucky. BF 400, it's an incredible bike, but a PC jet. And I really didn't expect one to spawn one hit. In a country town. So, yeah, I've still got two of them left. It's a bit annoying if we can get all of them out of the way right now, but I saw enough in that race to suggest it's doable. But for now, I'm not gonna waste too much time. Someone took a bit out of the way. Just complete the import list. I'm actually gonna head back to Acid Taurus and do some finish the storyline missions on there. It's main reason I decided to leave it. Actually, I'd challenge this too for now. Because I do want to, in the Tonight Recording, I do want to get the storyline missions out the way there and end up in Los Santos. So yeah, I don't mind coming back, because I do still have a few more missions I've got to come back for. The energy challenge, it's funny, they're all bike ones. Clearly I'm not taking great on the bike in this game. The energy challenge is the one by the import bot itself. The party doesn't stop until everyone's pregnant. It's the stadium mission in Los Santos. Still got to do that. That's it actually. I've still got a valet mission to do on here, but that's not really difficult, it's just long-winded. So, all of them, yeah, I will return. But for now, I do just want to get to LS, get the tags out of the way fairly soon as well, the oysters. And I really do need to start working on the tax mission, because I'm probably only going to go fast. I give respect to too, that the Chile challenges are hard in the court. The sniper thing is possibility, but then the danger is when there's always one guy you've seen when they escapes from the little ring somehow, and once they're outside that, they will start driving off. So I could have got that guy then with the sniper, and I think it's still with the camera, but it's obviously difficult then. If he's about to drive off on a bicycle and you've got a sniper, it's easier said than done. So do make sure if you do intend on losing the race. No, make no mistake, I wasn't there, I was trying. But if you do intend on losing it, then keep as close to them as possible, because it does give a guy less time to sort of escape. I think that's what they did for me the first two times. I said I did two attempts and not the second one. Both times I turned up and all the guys had just got off. Like there was only, I say all of them. The first one, there was only three of them left. The second one, there was only four of them left. So yeah, I just didn't have all five that I had to get. So that done now, the main prize is that every car that you've dropped is available for import. But you have to buy them, and I don't really see the point when there's like a brilliant bike over there to just grab if ever you're sort of marooned in here. So yeah, I don't think I'll ever be returning for any of these, unless I do need a specific car, but I can't really see where I would. Then, pointless. This mission's really hard. Southern's Chile challenge, possibly even harder than the stadium one. So, energy challenge is definitely something for like the end. Where am I going now? I need to go to the airport. The quickest way to get over. I said this a while ago, but I'm starting to look out for the train, like the freight train, to start their missions. Because they're seriously one of my favourite missions on the day. And that's something I do intend to get out of the way fairly soon. I'd quite like to do them tonight if possible, because I've just done two of my least favourite missions. In the import and the Chile Our Child, they're so lacking in enjoyment. So the freight train missions are brilliant. We got some serious phone coming in, y'all. This is I really did enjoy every second of them, so get a gas mask. No, that wasn't smart. That will be on week two. Actually, I've got percentage of them on now, actually, because that probably gave me a big boost doing the first Chile Our Challenge race and completing that list. 81.28%, we're giving you 0.7 base, which is a fair well. It's not great considering the size of it. As you can see, there's only one available right now, the Mafia one. There's two missions left for Ben. I think the first one is the one I've mentioned in the previous episode, the sort of like hijack a Ferrari car that's coming to Salvatore. Then the second is St. Mark's Beecher, so just trying to think if there is one more after that, I think so. Then of course, let's not forget, actually there is another mission still to come, the second crash mission where you kill Blasket. Then the actual heist, so four storyline missions, gonna hopefully get out in a row, coming off now. So I should sort of gauge when I'm gonna jump out of it. So it is doable, but that Chilead challenge mission has definitely added to one of my concerns. Because it is one that could potentially trip me up for 100%, but I hope not. I mean, the third one is probably going to be tougher as well, which is a bit ominous. So I went well too high up then, I don't really know why I did that. I was quite like watching a fall, trying to sort of guess where it lands. Right in the middle of the road there. Are you serious? That did not blow up. Apparently. I know it did. I was literally that high up that you didn't even see the air hit the blast. So a lot of missions around here involve cars. Planes. So there's going to be another one. I'm going to have to go back to the airport, grab a plane and sort of fly behind there one to a little Corona. Then it cuts to a little cinematic where a car's just like, there's this version of Point Break.
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck.
You heard the bird.
Come on.